How about starting the new year by becoming a multimillionaire, huh? No one matched all the winning numbers in Friday's Mega Millions jackpot drawing, so the jackpot has now soared to $785 million. You could buy a lot of real or fake trees with that amount of money. The next drawing is tomorrow, so there is plenty of time to get a ticket. Catch the drawing live at 10:59 p.m., and then stick around for CBS 4 News at 11.